This is a day that we're going to create a space for love. This love is something that we know. So as I start this, my name is Chris Glik. I'm one of the practitioners here. And it is my joy and pleasure to be here with you today. Today is a special day. We must love more, and there will be spaciousness. I would like for you to join me and just know that this is the place that we're going. We're going into a safe space where love abounds. And through this meditation, we are creating a space for this, and it is love that we do more, and there will be spaciousness. As you contemplate that, I will say it again, and I would like you to breathe by taking a deep breath, being conscious as it goes out, allowing the breath, just allowing, knowing, being aware. Breathe in with me and breathe out slowly. Just breathe in and out. Allow it. Feel the spaciousness inside you as it expands. You feel the expansion inside, and it feels spacious. The spaciousness, just love, spacious. Breathe. Loving breath. The breath that started your life. Remember that breath. We remember being as we open our eyes and see love, just love. That's the reflection that we see now. It's the reflection of love, just to hold that in your breath. say that with me. We must love more, and there will be spaciousness. Gently open your eyes and just fix them on this area of me. And as you fix your gaze on here, on me, it is energy that is connecting you and me. And that energy is a feeling. It is a light that may be a blue, white light emanating from this area and returning as reflection. This is before there was separation. This is God. This is God. There is no separation. The area of the third eye, energy center, is open now. You feel sensations. You see color. You see pink. You see red. You see love. Must love more, and there will be spaciousness. The golden light is permeating this area. It's just pure love. We must love more, and there will be spaciousness. As you fix your gaze on this area, this third eye area, on me, allow just love to be the connection. Say with me, I love you, as you vision that love. It can be a child, it can be a pet, it can be mom, dad, brother. And you look at this area, focus on that area, and you speak these words as you know that love. I love you. energy center as who you are, your love. I love you. We must love more, and there will be spaciousness. I love you. I love you. I know you. You are whole. You are perfect love. You are perfect love. Now all the colors, the rays of light, their infinitesimal regalia, blue, white, red, gold, purple, love. This is who you are. You remember. You could do anything. Maybe you were 3, 4 years old. You were hiking in the mountains with your dad. Went into the beaver pond. Played with the beavers. This is who you are. Today, you are that being filled with light, filled with love, manifesting as colors in the biophotons that you see when your eyes are open or closed. They look golden and they are all colors. They vibrate at your vibration. And you know that. You feel it. You sense it. It feels good. Like nothing. Because now we are loving more. And we have spaciousness. I invite you to open your eyes if they're closed. And just relax into this is this a miracle? Yes. We are here together loving in this spaciousness as you come back into the room. And your eyes are open, and you may be smiling, you may feel better now, and you may be right in this space of have the short video, meditation video, I invite you just to stay, and the service will start soon. Thank you. Namaste.
When your day is long and the night is yours alone, when you're sure you've had enough of this life, hang on. Yourself go, cause everybody cries and everybody hurts sometimes. Everything is wrong. Now it's time to sing along. When your day is night alone, if you feel like letting go, if you think you've had too much of this life, hang on, cause everybody hurts. Take comfort in your friends, everybody hurts. So